Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to Technically Explained. In the previous video, we go through the brief overview of the BJTs, the bipolar junction transistors. In this video, we are going to start the FETs, the field effect transistors. So let us first compare the FETs with the BJTs. The FET is a unipolar device, which means that single charge carriers are responsible for conduction. Whether they are holes or electrons, only the single charge carriers, the majority charge carriers, are responsible for conduction in the FETs. Where BJT is a bipolar junction transistor. So it was a bipolar device where both holes and electrons, that is both majority and minority carriers, were responsible for conduction. FET is a voltage control device. We will explain this in few minutes, that why it is a voltage control device, whereas BJT was a current control device, where input current IB used to control the output current. The FET has three terminals. The name of those terminals is gate, drain, source. The BJT also has three terminals. The name of those terminals were base, collector and emitter. The input impedance of the field effect transistors is very high, typically from 1 mega ohm to several hundred mega ohms, whereas comparatively the input impedance of BJTs is lower. FETs are much smaller in size. That is why they are preferably and extensively used in IC circuits, where BJTs are comparatively larger in size. The other thing is that FET is more costly than the BJTs, but the FET is more thermally stable. It has better sensitivity. The sensitivity of BJT is higher as compared to the FETs, and also it has low power consumption. The FET also has low power consumption. So these were the some differences between the BJTs and FETs. Now we come to the similarities. The first similarity is that both are the three terminal devices and both are semiconductor devices. The applications are also almost the same. Both are used for switching and amplification, and their regions of operations are all the same, which is the active region, the saturation region and the cutoff region. Now let us talk about the terminologies of FET. We know that FET is a unipolar device and it will have electrons or holes present. Now these charges is going to create an electric field, is going to establish an electric field. So now an electric field will be established by the charges present. And this electric field is going to control the flow of current through the device, without the need for the direct contact between the controlling and control parameters. The controlling is the VGS, which is the gate to source voltage. The control is the current ID, which is the drain current. So this electric field, this established electric field, is going to control the flow of current through the device, and that is why it is called the field effect transistor, because FET uses electric field to control the flow of current. That is why it is called the field effect transistor. Now, why do we call it the voltage control device? Because if we have a voltage generated here, which is, for example, the VGS, the gate to source voltage, this applied voltage generates an electric field within the device. And by controlling this electric field, or by controlling this voltage, we can control the flow of current through the device. Fine. So by controlling this voltage, or by controlling this electric field, we are controlling the flow of current, the drain current, to the device. So that is why it is called the field effect transistor, because by controlling electric field, we control the flow of current. And because the input voltage between the gate and the source terminal controls the output current ID, that is why it is called the voltage control device. Because the input voltage between the gate and the source, the VGS, controls the output current ID, that is why it is called the voltage control device. And if you remember, in case of BJT, BJT was current control device where the input base current controls the output collector current. So this is a voltage control device and the BJT was a current control device. And that's all for today. Thank you.